last ditch. And there you are. You're running for your life.
Finally hooked up top, Nick. Open three again. Nick Tall smacks it down.
No one knows just how hard you worked. But now it shows.
High side Harris. Back to Bell. Top of the circle. Three. It's good. Eric with his first three ball.
Time is short, and the road is long. In the blinking of an eye, that moment.
Right, now to Sean. Good, close baseline. He'll get to the rim and lay it in.
You always did your best, because inside you know.
The low bits and underneath, hits and scores it.
One shining moment, you reached deep inside. One shining moment.
To the foul line, knocks Bell to the floor. He'll miss inside. Eddie Williams, here he comes on the other end of the floor. Eddie to the right. Eddie puts it in. Williams with the layup. Takes up three. 61-58. Timeout on the floor. Of Palmer. Palmer leans. It's off the rim. It's over. Lumberjacks win it. 63-60 as we come from behind to win it tonight after trailing 36-34 at the half. The Jacks are in the finals. One step closer.
And when it's done, win or lose, you always hit your best. Cause inside you know.
Back door again, Williams rebounds! Eddie with 16!